The security possibilities are impressive, perhaps endless. A few of these cameras have been in operation since March. Now take a look. They are very unassuming, almost like streetlights. They're fully encased and hardwired. Authorities say they have already successfully assisted police in two investigations. You're looking at the next generation of security systems. 104 of these cameras are perched on top of 26 poles along the Ma and Pa Trail in Bel Air. This comes after the murder of Rachel Morin on the trail in August last year. The unique AI technology comes with a price tag of $1 million. But Harford County officials say the enhanced safety measure and peace of mind it brings is priceless.
So we're going to be evaluating the system in the months ahead. If assuming everything, you know, continues to go this well, our intent would be to expand it to other critical parks and rec locations potentially that are in isolated areas.
Each camera has four lenses that provide 64 views. The lenses are set in specific directions. The cameras are wired to the county 911 dispatch center. Although the feed is 24/7, 365, they are not constantly monitored. The video is saved for 30 days.
Artificial intelligence flags key events that trigger alerts in the 911 center.
The AI triggers include suspicious activity like ducking in and out of the woods, attacking someone, running fast, biking very quickly, or experiencing signs of a medical emergency.
It was a cost-effective solution. It was based on technology. With that, and provide us an open system for camera systems that we have, we can incorporate into the Motorola system. So we weren't just looking at the mom and pop trail, we were looking at long term.
Some of the cameras have been in place since March. They have already helped police in two investigations. One was a missing persons case, the other involved a stolen trailer.
You know, we have two really intents for this. One is to solve crimes, the other is to prevent crimes or any kind of, you know, heart attacks and the like, respond to first to emergencies.
County official had to overcome challenges such as a lack of a power supply and internet access. They hope to eventually tie the system into the cell phones of police and first responders. Reporting live from Bel Air, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.